Alto.
Where's Haftaniol? Will he be here?
Hey, Warner. Good to see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take that fortress.
Patience. Richier promised an army.
What about Hjor and Lufvina?
Lufvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnus. We should march.
Meet us on the field near the fortress. We'll make our plans there.
Halfdan doesn't know our plan, but he'll hear the aftermath soon enough.
This plan, I feel uneasy.
Yeah!
It will be a good fight. I have faith in it.
Farovit's plan had better be sound.
Let us hope this goes well.
Farovit's army.
Eivor, over here.
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My Saxon vassal is more loyal than any man in my army.
Richier, that silk-tongued devil.
Silk-tongued and loyal to the end, you backstabbing curse. Both of you, traitorous schemers.
You're a sick man, Halfdan. You see traitors under every carpal, behind every tree.
A sick man? You deny you went behind my back?
Enough bickering, all of you. We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Lufvina talks sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The Picts send a message.
Raven Tamer, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god hidden, but we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? The kingdom has spoken!
I will have your head, Rikia!
Extend the ladder!
Careful! They mean to burn us!
Remember us.
Thank you.
Incoming oil!
On! Let the Picts remember this in their hell!
Eyes open for the coward, King Rhysir.
Sweet taste of victory! Rhysir defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Rhysir may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or caw like a crow.
Hold the wall!
Come on.
more picked skulls to my hammer.
To the north. You meet the spirits this day, traitor.
Faithful counselor, please help me back to Jorvik. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Rishir. Soon, you will walk beside your guard.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
Traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. A Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself. The burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends and my allies will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Jorvik. Leave this king to his winter kingdom.
Thank you. some time to collect more information.
Huh?
Moira, is Halfdan about?
Eivor, welcome. Halfdan has stepped outside with Faravid. They shouldn't be far.
Think you can swim at the back?
Do it!
Ah! A thirsty foe? If you suck it back... I'll take on all comers!
And ask her to shake asses with you! What? I've never danced with anyone before.
Come on! I need the challenger!
Have a look, Sunan.
Rishier, I struggle to be surprised.
I was caught off guard. Well, I should not have been. Fog set in and I could not see the forest before me. Long ago, we stormed.
Let's see you, old friend.
Long ago, we stormed this sea of wagons under Winter's Blank. You have stood at my side.
The ceremony hastens to start. Let's not keep the crowd waiting.
Eivor! Yes, let us go. To inscribe our names in history. Have you had enough fun? My crowning must come soon.
I'll save some for later. Let's make a king of you.
To Eivor and the Raven Clan of Mercia, our newest ally in blood and glory.
To Halfdan King, I lift my horn and raise my brow to speak this praise. Crown Spire, stout oak of Valkyries, spinner of battle wisdom, long may you live and rule. Skull! Moira. What is this metal? It's soft, like Roman pipes.
Ah, oh, that's lead. A toxic metal.
And was it lead that drove the Romans mad? Can metal do this to a man?
Oh, God in heaven, yes. The Romans knew this well. And my poor mother, she drank from cups like these for so long. She...
You... All these years, you gifted me poison! You gifted me madness!
Old friend, please. Your sickness has clouded your judgment.
This sickness was no accident. I trusted you.
Sheathe your weapon, Faravid.
Eivor, make this man see sense. He's old, sick, and his mind is unclear.
Horse shit! You want me dead, you lying shithog! I was a fool to not see it!
Treason must never go unpunished.
After all we did together? After all we won?
If any of my clan committed such a betrayal, I would rip his flesh from his bones.
You are not the warrior you used to be, old friend.
End of our road.
Stand, you treasonous bastard! Stand and fight me!
Old friend, do you remember the days we raced our horses across the length of this land? You were always faster. You always won. Because I let you win, my Jarl. So I will let you win. One last time. We will meet once more in the corpse hall.
Afton, it's time I go. I'm leaving for Mercia, going home.
And go with this. A sign of friendship. A bond between our clans, a symbol of the pain and suffering it took to win the peace.
I hope we were right about him.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Ranji. Let's tell her the good news.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis far away.
A
Nice to see you.
I entered Jorvikshire to meet Halfdan Jarl, and I left a friend of Halfdan the King. We have an oath at last.
Good. Very good.
I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go. I want to see the Alliance. I should go.